teeming with people, but it's the inside of the Hagia Sofia.